guys, this is the machine now after opening. So what I did in this machine is I changed the wire going to the switch, the two wire going to the switch, and I also changed the carbon brush of this machine. So let's see if the machine now is working after changing the wire and the carbon brush, because the wire I changed here is not good already. It's very brittle. Maybe there's a connection inside this wire that is not good. So I better change it to new. So let's open the machine if it is working. So see. As you can see, how the machine now is working. So the problem is the only, maybe the wire. So guys, thank you for watching, and I hope and somehow you learn from this video. And please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe with this channel. Till next video again. Thank you and God bless.